Man, sometimes it's easy to get a huge case of brain overload from the extreme amount of stuff you've got to deal with. And hey, everybody's smoking, right? Wrong. That is less than 2 out of 10 teens smoke. And you know what smoking does for them. And check this. Smokers spend about 700 bills a year on cigarettes. That same cash will get you a lot of cool stuff, Jack. So take the load off your brain. Because when it comes to smoking, you're too smart to stop.